We begin with some developing news that's just coming into our newsroom this morning. Three people rushed to a hospital following a shooting. We're told it happened around 5 in the area of Choctaw Drive and North Ardenwood Drive in Baton Rouge. Officials say that one victim is in critical condition, while the condition of the other two victims is still unknown. But we'll go ahead and keep you updated as we learn some more information. Good morning. And